this is the ingredients for steamed sea bass with soy sauce. This is the sea bass that I already fillet. And under this, I put the sliced space ginger and sliced spring onion downstairs to reduce the fishy smell. And this is a sliced ginger, fresh ginger, and this is a sliced red chili, coriander, spring onion, which is sliced lengthwise 1.5 inch, and this is a lime wedge. And this is a fish stock. I use the fish bone for after I fillet this and make a fish stock and boil fish bone with the water for 20 minutes. And this is a oyster sauce, soy sauce, dark sweet soy sauce, sesame oils, Chinese liquor, salt, ground white peppercorns, and this is cooking oil. And this is a diluted of the tapioca flour with the water. And so let's start and make a steamed sea bass fish. Mix the soy sauce instead while we're waiting for a steamed fish. Mix it together.